messed up. Frames. My roll. Nice. Nailed it. Ah, terrible. I got hit by like three different sources of damage there. Then you picked up my corpse. Rude. Forgot that I bombed myself, so it was easier to die. Why did Terry jump back immediately? What are you doing, Terry? Terry, stop. Don't do it again, Terry. Now you may jump back. Now he doesn't want to. Did it again. Come on, dude. Man, I've increased my consistency with everything in this game except that. That has gotten much, much worse. When I started running this game, like actually doing runs, I could not miss that trick, which was ridiculous. Like, that should be the exception and not the rule, for sure. But I should be hitting it more than I miss. And that has not been the case today. Not even close. But I PB'd earlier with a second try for that, so, you know. I already know I can PB, because I did. It's just the splits weren't working, so I don't have splits for it. Or the splits stopped working for one specific thing, for some reason. Did not split on the green hex. And typically, when I'm speedrunning, I have a controller on the ground that I use to control my splits. Can't really do that with this game, because it'll overlap with the controller I'm using to actually play the game. Don't need to, because I have an auto splitter, except when it doesn't work. Swing the sword. Oh, yeah. Okay, we still have 13. I thought... I could have taken that hit. Oh, shit. Well, this is awkward. I took that hit instead, and now I'm in trouble. Okay. Okay. We're good? We're good. Okay, just first try. Wrong warp. It's easy. You just hit the B button. No, you do not. Got it. I don't think that's good enough for a PB, though. Maybe. Yeah, it's better to miss late than early. Not by a lot. Okay, I could still PB. Okay, well, that's a little awkward. Not doing myself any favors. I guess I was too far to the left to target the crab. I made the input for sure. Ugh. Terrible menu. Close, but die. Thank you. Thank you. now. Doors are merely suggestions. Ah. Bro, I lost so much time just being that far away from that thing. Gross. That sucks. Gotta do an extra save quit. Didn't push him close enough. Like a 10 second time loss. Let's not mess this up. That was too fast. There we go. Second try. Fuck. How did I not get my sword back? Shit. I'm fucked. Thank you. What? What happens here? Uh.